in.
Beautiful day.
So, your winery is in Charlottesville, Virginia.
I have one.
Isn't it 2 miles from Trump's?
It's right next door.
It's across the street.
Yeah.
So has he ever like tried to like drink your milkshake and any like nefarious? Any
has there ever been like any issue like of Trump
wine competition?
Eminent domain.
No, I think he has. He makes more wine than I do.
Have you ever tasted his wine?
When it was owned by Patricia Kluge. So I guess it wasn't his then. But no, I haven't tasted his yet. I'm sure it would be good with some pasta.
Nice.
I'm sure it's
can I just ask you a little bit?